Hi everyone, in this tutorial I am going to show you how to turn a Google Doc into PDF file. It's super easy to do within Google Docs. First, you will need to open Google Doc you want to turn into PDF. Make sure it's complete and that you are happy with how it looks. Next, click on the file menu at the top left of the screen. Then hover over download and click on PDF document. Your browser will automatically download the PDF file. You have successfully turned your Google Doc into a PDF file.